Oh, you're swiping it?
Well, I just figured while you're sweeping, I'll swipe.
Okay.
Get it done that much quicker. I'm not gonna spend a lot of time on it, but well.
Those things are really nice.
She makes it hard if you don't set back and just let you do me.
Get it? There you go.
That's what we thought.
Yes, we could hang out today.
Would you want to break it down? Show us your big stuff. Show us big stuff.
Good job, Jack.
Good.
Mommy, I don't want to.
And your stamp.
What does the purple ribbon mean?
Just the end of a session.
The end of a session. Okay.
They survived.
Looking at you.
Show him how to do it.
Show him how to sit up. What's he doing?
He got all excited with Katie.
There you go. If he doesn't know what he's doing.
Yeah. Thinking about something else.
Uh-huh.
He's looking outside. Aren't you, Jack?
He is sitting now.
Big boy.
That's yeah.
So he gets excited because his sister comes into the picture.
Uh-huh.
No, she can do it. She's fine.
Is that your brother? Is that Jacker? Oh, you're so sweet.
She chomps on those mints.
He's sitting up there.
No time. That's right.
Look at that.
Katie, you be careful because you have your mint in your mouth.
Don't want you to choke on it, baby.
You got you.
Huh? He's sitting? What the?
Come to Grandpa, Jack.
3-1 pitch. Strikeout number 5. Bases empty, 2 outs.
It come out of your mouth again.
Yeah.
So far, but
he's silly. Here, we'll put him out. Put this out here and see if he'll go to that.
So here's Miller.
Look at the concentration.
There he is. Gonzalez Homer is all the score to be seen.
That's a loose crawl version.
Should we go
jack it twice?
Hey, Uncle Mark, I'm taller than you are.
Take that booty.
I can't.
Buddy?
He's trying to lay down, Grandma. He won't sit up.
He wants to be down where he can move, Jenny said. Sit.
I want more cheese. I want more cheese.
Hey, pepper.
Yeah. Here's some pepper, pink.
Bench.
One, two, three.
Paco and Ojeda.
Six. Here I come.
That was close.
He wants the noisemaker, Grandma. Grandma, I think he sees something he shouldn't have.
He got up there quick enough, didn't he? That's Uncle Mark's. No. No. Here. Over here. Jack. A little bit of his sister.
Mm-hmm. Back he goes, Grandma.
You think he's going after this time? Books, maybe? DVDs. Anything that you want. Cock-a-doodle-doo. Two big cows and three little ponies. There's one, two, three. Four kittens sleeping. Five mice hiding. Yeah, there's the mice. Look at the kittens. Eight swimming ducks, nine fuzzy sheep, and 10 busy goats. There's the goats.
Just bouncing from thing to thing.
Mm-hmm.
I sense we're a little. Look what Jack likes to chew on. He thinks this is great stuff.
Jack, make the doggy bark. Make him bark. No, no. Mark, want to give her some candy? Well, hey, Jack.
Put your bucket out.
Hi there.
Here, I do.
No, you don't reach.
Grandma.
I'm sorry.
Here, because you're my niece, I'll give you three. Is he getting stuff? How did you do getting in that?
What did he think?
Look at my question.
He has more.
Yeah.
Special way.
Say cheese. This is at the standard auto mode. Now this is set in the low light mode, so we can see the difference between the two.
Well, he had a big dinner late, so he may not.
Squirming. You are going to erase that, right, Michael?
I wasn't recording any of those comments.
Like how brand new?
Like 03.
Wow.
I'm assuming. I don't know. I've looked at really? Seats that came out, but they didn't pull hits.
Hi, Jack. Hi, Jack. Hi, Jack.
But the, I mean, any of the phone cars hold their value better.
Mm-hmm. Really, they don't do bad. The swing needs two batteries because cars are in the time. And there's a couple of toys that I replaced the batteries.
You did.
Go play it with him some more. Put on him all the time, Grandpa.
Oh no. Oh no. Not again. I don't want to hurt you. No.
He loves you.
Push my pleasure.
Well, he was reaching for her hand to pull it back to play with him. He was mad that she wasn't playing with him.
King wants kissy.
Say kissy, kissy, kissy.
Kissy, kissy, kiss, kiss, kiss.
He's too excited about playing. Uh-oh. He's a special.
He's hungry.
What was he doing?
My glasses.
Oh, you getting Grandpa's glasses.
Set them up so they can see where they're going. Stand them up. Gotta move them, don't you?
I can't do it.
Well, you did do it.
I'm starting it.
You want to start it? Okay, you go ahead and start it. Let's move the tractor out of the way. Not too far. Okay, push it down, start it again. Push it down, all the way. Okay, now bring it up again.
I'm going the other way.
Okay, push it down. Okay, now bring it up. Okay, push it down again. Now bring it up part way. Slow it down just a little bit.
I'm pushing it down.
Slow it down. Just push it down just a little. Not much. Just a little. That's it. Good. Lift it up a little bit more. Lift it up a little bit more. Not much. Whoa. That's good. Yeah, it was going too fast, wasn't it?
Push the whistle, Jack.
Oh, we gotta do the whistle. Yeah. Press it. Not, oh, that's the wrong one. Okay. Yep. Down. Bring it down. Okay, now up. Too far. Too far. Too far. Go down. Go down. Whoa, too far. Okay, down again. Oops, down. Now don't bring it up too far. Whoa, that's good. This one. Middle one. Press it again. Okay. Good job. Cows going for a ride? Cows and the horses? See the smoke coming out of it, Jack? See the smoke?
I see the smoke.